You want to know who's winning the national championship game? The answer is easy. I'll even tell you the final score. Washington is a perfect 5-0 as underdogs with Kalen DeBoer as head coach. And yet they find themselves in the exact same position against Jim Harbaugh and the Wolverines. But it's for good reason, because the Huskies' defense is a major problem. They cannot stop the run, ranking 125th in opponent EPA per rush and allowing 5 yards per carry. Michigan was the third slowest paced offense in the country this season. With the success of Blake in the run game, they'll put together long, sustained drives that could take up as much as 10 minutes of game clock at a time. What better way to limit Michael Penix and the explosive UW offense than to give them as few possessions as possible, and forcing Washington's offense to operate at a near-perfect level? As much as Michigan hasn't been heavily tested, they are the number one pass defense, with a defensive line pressuring quarterbacks at a 43% rate. This one won't be as high-flying as you might think, giving Michigan 30, Washington 23.